Hello, folks. It's Nana GL54 Janet. Hello. And I'm showing you the new year, and there's a new dress. So, I have a whole bunch of lace and a whole bunch of hankies and napkins that sit in drawers and suitcases and boxes. And so I said, you know what? She needs a new dress. So I took her apart from Christmas, and she has a new dress. So I'm gonna take you up close and show you all different kinds of table napkins. And this was this is a hanky, a vintage hanky. And I have other vintage hankies and I can't find them. So that's for another day. But I have a huge amount of this fabric. And this fabric you'll see in another post when it gets to the summer. I believe she's gonna become a mermaid with this fabric. So we'll see. But this is my snippet. This is my snippet lace. And I cut sections off of this to use, but I'm using it to wrap her, you know, to cover her parts. So that's that. And you can see all the layers. I kept the chicken wire on her so I could just put all of these things, insert them into the chicken wire. So you can see there that I've inserted a corner, and I've done that all the way up the dress or skirt or whatever. And there she is. And I had bought a while ago, I was with my friend Lana, and we were janking, and I came across this humongous mosquito net for a bed. And we don't use them here, I guess. We don't really use them here, but people that I guess camp where there's mosquitoes, or you know, where I don't know. Anyway, there was this humongous mosquito net, and so I bought it, and she goes, "What are you gonna do with that?" I said, "I don't know, but I have to have it." So I've held on to it for years, and I started cutting it up, and so I cut it up into like hanky size sections, and I used that. So that's my New Year's project. I won't be having a lot of projects right now. In fact, I probably won't be on YouTube for a little while. I've got some stuff going on, some sadness. You know, people get sick and we have to be there for them. And so life goes on, but we have to support each other, and I'm gonna be, Honey's going to hold down the fort, and I'm going to go help my sister. And my sister's not sick, but I have to help my sister with her husband and my brother-in-law. So anyway, we will talk to you guys later. And that's my New Year's project. And I'll see you. Bye.